The 10th race, second division of the second leg, 2001 Roses of Red Series. And the mares are off and pacing, and a strong start attempted by Hawaiian Flash with Eternal Cam Nation. They're staring each other down and going right with them. Delta Shuttle and Mercy, Mercy, Mercy along the inside is Delta Shuttle emerging with the lead, and Mercy, Mercy, Mercy will close up in pocket position. Hawaiian Flash is on the outside, floated out there in third. She had a hole but decided not to take it. Hawaiian Flash is going to drive on. Eternal Cam Nation settled back in fourth. Lifetime Member is the fifth one. Then My Liberty Bell and Tattoo Hennever was trailing. The quarter was 25-4. Ranging up on the outside, Hawaiian Flash and Waples set sail for the front. They got there at 3/8 completion. Delta Shuttle sits in from second. Mercy, Mercy, Mercy is third, and Eternal Cam Nation relegated to fourth in the early speed show. Five mares back for Lifetime Member. Then it's My Liberty Bell, and Tattoo Hennever is moved to the outside from the backfield. At the half, that's Hawaiian Flash still going strong by two on Delta Shuttle. Mercy, 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 and Eternal Cam Nation. 54-4 was the halftime as they move into the final turn. Hawaiian Flash the leader. Delta Shuttle is sticking right with her. And Mercy, Mercy, Mercy is flushed first over. 3/8 of the mile to go. It's Eternal Cam Nation looking for a live toe. Second over. Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. Tucked back in. So Eternal Cam Nation has got to go it alone on that final turn. And it's back to My Liberty Bell from fifth. Lifetime Member stalled sixth. And Tattoo Hennever decided to take back in from seventh and save ground. Head stretch. Off three quarters of 1:23-1. Here comes Eternal Cam Nation against Hawaiian Flash, who earlier had the earplugs out. That's Eternal Cam Nation, looming bold on the outside. Hawaiian Flash is trying and trying to stave her off. Hawaiian Flash, Eternal Cam Nation just can't reach her. Hawaiian Flash was up to it to win again in the second leg over Eternal Cam Nation and Delta Shuttle, 1:50-4. Hawaiian Flash, another superb victory.